So IMPRESS is a program we've had for about 2 years now. It started with an NSF grant, and it's designed to help students think metacognitively, which means to think about their thinking.
I have a problem second-guessing myself, and this program has sort of helped me to understand why I do it and know when second-guessing is needed and not needed. So I think it will help me when it comes down to time management or what are more beneficial situations for me to put myself in, like why I should do something, why not, why do I think I should do it?
The program is actually very, very novel in that it's one of the only ones in the country that is trying to see how metacognition directly plays in with science learning. So there's been a lot of focus on metacognition and seeing how students use it in the classroom, but this is one of the first that says, we realize it's important, for example, for students to be able to accurately assess their understanding. Right, that the better they are at knowing how good or bad they understand something, the better they'll do in the classroom.
So many students in their first year tend to overestimate their abilities because they don't know that they don't know. So providing them the tools to examine themselves and examine their thinking so they can identify when they know something and when they don't know something really helps them prioritize their first year at school as far as what should I study, when do I know something, when do I know when I'm in trouble, when do I need to know I have to ask for help. So that's the cognitive tools side. But we also work very much on building a community here because these are a group of students that share very similar backgrounds. They are all the first members of their family to go to college, or they are deaf and hard of hearing. These are struggles that really only first-generation students necessarily understand. Students whose parents did go to college, their parents are supportive in a very different way than parents who did not go to college. And so we work actively to create a community where these students can support one another, even when they can't go for support from their families.
Like, it's kind of hard to like be exact on it, but I do feel like my sense of approaching problems and thinking about problems has definitely changed with not only this program, but the metacognition class that some of them will take in the fall. So like, I can't go back in a point of time and be like, this is when my thinking changed. But I definitely feel within the past year, I definitely approach problems differently. And I'm not sure what my grades would have been without this program. And I can't be specific and sure about it, but I definitely personally feel that it has helped me academically as well as socially.
I predict that it does nothing.
I predict it goes lower. Went lower.
I'm sad now. We have to...
Wait, no, stop. Still going. Are you guys looking at where...